first Wisconsin smallmouth in the boat. Another little guy, probably about 15 inches. Let's go ahead and get him back in the water before we run into that shoreline. Got his mouth closed. All right, buddy.